Victoria Hansen in net for BU. Back to the point for O'Neill. Snaps a shot, save, rebound is loose, and on the backhand they score! Eve-Audrey Picard makes it 1-0 Catamounts with a power play goal. Sutherland scores. Now BU's been trying to use him as a screen, and finally they were able to rope one through. Austin Edge. Calderoni lost it to Picard, dancing on front center pass, they score! Eve-Audrey Picard with the hard work, centered it out in front, and Volcom will finish it, and the Catamounts take a 2-1 lead. Did have the zone for Sutherland. Sutherland has Tarnowski cutting, gets it to her. Tarnowski backhand save made by Black with the right pads. Nudges it for Sutherland. Sutherland winds, fires, and scores. Off the bottom of the glove of Melissa Black, and we're tied at 2. O'Neill back, Bach dangles to the backhand, save made by Black, rebound loose, and Black covers up. As the Catamounts dig this one free, O'Neill hammers one from the point, save, bobbled in the slot, poking at it, the Catamounts can't get it through, still loose, they score! Hansen couldn't find it! The Catamounts did, and they take a 3-2 lead!
We were ready to come out from the start, and we weren't nervous, we were playing, we trusted each other. We have complete trust in our goalie, our D. We played 200 feet there and back. And I think we knew that we were there to surprise some people. And we just trusted in ourselves and everything that we do. So we weren't very nervous.
We felt confident that we could compete with them. And early in the season, we felt good about how we've been playing. And we wanted to see how we measured up to one of the best teams in our league. And I think... you know, certainly the outcome is fantastic, but I think knowing that we can skate and compete, not just in a lopsided game that relies on goaltending, I think that's the huge thing, takeaway for us, is that we can get up and down the ice with these guys, and I think it was a fantastic hockey game, both teams.